SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to share a voice memo on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a voice memo that you've recorded on your iPhone and you would like to share it with someone else, then you simply need to find the Voice Memos app. If you haven't moved it before, then it's probably inside this Utilities folder. And then once you find the Voice Memos icon, you can just tap it to open the app. Now you just need to navigate to the voice memo recording that you would like to share. And once you find that recording, you're going to swipe to the left on it. Now you're going to tap the three dots that appear here. And then you can select Share from this menu. Take note of this file size. If the recording that you're trying to share is very large, as in more than 25 megabytes, and you want to share that file through an email message, then you may have some trouble. Other than that, as long as the file recording is less than that, then you can choose the Share option, and then you can just scroll through the list of options that are available on the Share sheet here. So if you wanted to email it, then you could tap Mail. If you wanted to AirDrop, you could choose that, or if you wanted to send it through a text message, then you can select that. I'm going to choose the text message option, and now you'll see that the recording has been added as an attachment to however you're going to send that message. So then you can just type the name of the contact into the To field, and then once everything's all set, you can tap this little Send button that appears here, and then that's going to send the message to the person that you're sharing it with.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.